Thank you very much. I like the barn. There's some bugs, but it's a barn.
Well, a woman I love, she's twice my size. She's a big round woman, big round thighs. Oh, yeah. She knows me by one of my other names. No, she's not very friendly. I can't tell you why, but I love Jemima Jane. Oh, yeah. Well, the woman I love, she got the big soft breasted. And it's in between my big head rested. I am the king of all the lovers she also blames. Well, the woman I love, she got an ugly baby. Oh, he calls me Papa, I don't know. Maybe. He wants me to take him to some football games. Well, I'm gonna kill that little woman. It's gonna be just me and my virgin. She's got more gumption than the girl that name. Well, she quite clearly cannot stand me. I will always love Jemima Jane.
Maverick backstage, that's Phil Lee, was on just a minute ago.
Yeah.
But my,
you're finished
personal
now.
Friend of mine, Drew Nelson.
I tried to get my I Slept with Phil Lee t-shirt, but they're sold out.
Son of Ricky Nelson.
Grandson of General, never mind.
Admiral.
And we just had Thomas Dolby on stage. Phil was on, then Thomas Dolby opening up for Drew Nelson.
It's quite a turn of events for Thomas. He's fallen on harder times.
Yeah.
He's opening for me now these days.
Headliner, Drew Nelson.
Yeah, it's
maybe you made it. And you just didn't
I just
get
don't
the,
know.
Didn't get the email. Yeah. Okay.
Apparently, I'm a giant success. Who knew? We should phone my wife. Let her know.